Roblox might be shutting down on January 1st, and here is why. Well, only 2% of you guys watching can like and subscribe before the timer runs out. But anyways, tons of big YouTubers and people on TikTok are talking about how Roblox is gonna be shutting down on January 1st. And I did not believe this at first, but two massive YouTubers called Lemmy the Kid and Chaseroni made their own videos about it, so who knows at this point.